He gripped the arm of the old yellow chair, but he didn't know why. Maybe because he liked its soft, rugged texture. Maybe it was because it was all he had left of him. Maybe it was because he didn't want to see all the people crying or hear his parents fighting here. There could be other reasons, but he didn't know them. But nonetheless, he continued to grip the arm of the old yellow chair in the old wooden house. The chair itself had survived more than one could know because of the way his grandparents tried to hide it and cover it. It had survived vomits from little children's mouths and spilt coffee. The chair had seen his parents' first fight and his grandfather's last breath. Maybe those were the reasons this young boy, who couldn't be older than 12, was gripping the arm of an old yellow chair in an old wooden house at his grandfather's funeral.